clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
They're attacking me!
Survivor in danger!
That we definitely aren't panicking about.
A breakthrough! I've been building something amazing, but I couldn't get it to work.
Thank you.
I just needed a few more supplies. This spark plug was first on my list.
Oh, okay. We'll find your things.
C-Lock, you are a responsible bot, capable of making decisions. It's yay!
Next on my list, the perfect pair of tongs. Good spring, good grip, and the perfect size to pick up and move a brain.
Or, anything brain-sized. You know, like a guinea pig or a smallish melon. Next on Penny's list is this heavy-duty sewing machine.
It's got a needle so strong, it can attach anything to anything. Even things that have no right being sewn together without somehow offending nature.
Gray always says, there's no problem that can't be solved by attaching one thing to another thing.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
We're getting close.
Whoa, this tree is all scratched up.
This is the sign I was afraid of.
Sign?
Right. The one I talked about in the extremely important memo I sent out to everyone in home base? The one marked urgent, please read, this is important?
Oh, right, that memo. Of course, this is the sign. So, because of what you said in the memo, which I totally did read, we should find more of these scratched up trees?
Another of the scratched trees.
But what does it mean?
I explained it all in the memo. Remember? The one you totally read?
Right. I mean, wow, these scratches are exactly what you talked about in your memo. Let's find more. Weaver in danger.
Penny, the stuff we're looking for seems a little scary.
Find your backbone.
I'm being brave. I'm not even hiding under the blanket yet.
No, Locke, it's the Find Your Backbone spine-making kit that was on my list.
Wow, there really is a product out there for everything.
Survivor in danger.
There's too many of them.
More of the ominous scratchings.
Whoa, they look just like you said they would.
Thanks for coming so quickly, Dennis.
After I read your memo, I had to.
You read the director's memo?
It said urgent, please read, this is important. What else was I gonna do?
Intend to read it, but binge-watch a marathon of Beyond the Stellar Horizon instead? Another one!
These markings are directions for the wolf pack, just like you said!
Okay, I didn't read the memo, I'm sorry! Wait, directions for the wolf pack?
They mark out a path for the traveling wolves to take.
To get to the Super Blood Pack Stravaganza! Which you would know if you read the memo.
I was faking it pretty well.
No, you weren't.
Let me just enjoy this moment where I did something better than Ray. Okay, let's go.
It looks like the trail of scratched trees ends here.
Oh, no. I just realized that if you didn't know these trees are a map, you probably don't even know the really urgent, important information.
Ooh, can I tell her? At the Super Blood Moon, he's gonna turn into a werewolf, cursed to roam the world in a primal rage.
I'm sorry, what? Ouch. Survivor in danger.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
under attack!
Thank you. I was getting worried. It's somewhere nearby.
5 minutes left. Check your map for the location of the medkit. Two minutes before I have to pull you out.